how does climbing fit into real life? If we only take the surface level experience, endlessly chasing the next hardest project, the next most futuristic alpine objective, then in my opinion, climbing becomes too much of a selfish pursuit.
So much.